After the Second World War, the British government divided the Indian subcontinent in such a way that most Muslims who lived largely in the north would finish up with their own country, Pakistan. This was itself divided into two parts, East and West Pakistan, separated by the northern part of India. This was a very impractical arrangement and ignored the unity of Bengali culture, dominant also in Northwest India, which has nothing to do with religion. Resentment simmered for years and finally came to a head when attempts were made to suppress the Bengali language. A bitter civil war led to the birth of Bangladesh as a separate nation in 1973.
আমি এই আছি এই যাব, যা শেয়ার ছন্দে ছন্দে নাচি, ছুটে চলি ঘরে ভেঙ্গে দুই বার, ঢেউয়ে ঢেউয়ে টানা মেলে স্প্রেডিং মাই উইংস, যাই শুধু পিছে ফেলে থাকে শুধু স্বপ্নের দুর্বার, লিভিং জাস্ট ড্রিম ইন দ্য
যেখানে মাটির দাওয়ায় প্রীতিম জেলে মা খোঁজে তার হারা ছেলে, হাওয়া
come on, Shabbai, come on, Shabbai, come on, Shabbai, come on, Shabbai.
The call for Vena.
Thank you. Shine!